medicine from for people all over the place. Son is a medicine man too. So I teach him how to make the medicine what my mother teach me. There's medicine for all kinds of ailments. They have most important is a cancer medicine my son makes. And there's medicine for your kidneys. Sometimes we make medicine for people that have liver problem. It's really hard to make these kind of medicine because they have to get certain plants. We are in a bush or up on a mountain. Yeah, but the medicine we make for people, this is my mom, she taught me how to make medicine. This is an older medicine. It has five plants in it. And the plants we get, it's got to be up on a mountain or someplace. We don't get the medicine near your roads or anything because there's fumes, gas fumes. So my son gets all the medicine for me up on the mountain. He goes up on the mountain and I just tell him what I need. This one medicine, I call it all around medicine. There's five plants in it. So, kinnikinnik, juniper, yam spruce top, cranberry branch, and yarrow. This is my mom's medicine. Sometimes we make tea like a pipe when I said in your body to drink it. Another thing that it's really good for getting the cold out of the house. Now, like this time of the year is cold season.
Yeah.
She gets us branches from balsam.
Okay. Yeah.
We just get the branches.
Yeah.
And you start boiling on the stove.
Okay.
And after it start boiling, then you put it really low, so it gets all the germs out of the house. Mm-hmm. It makes the house make hotter.